Now I'm going to have a reading by Sister Pearl. Amen. Can we give her a hand clap as she comes up? Glory. Praise God. That was wonderful, Sister Wayne. It was, you know how different people will ask you to do different things for them. Sister Wayne had asked me to pray. It was no prayer needed. That was wonderful. We pray for everyone, for everything, but that was so beautiful, Sister Wayne. It really was. And I just want to say thank you, Chelsea, for coming and joining the Praise team, because this is Chelsea's last Sunday. So thank you, Chelsea, for coming and joining us. Amen. Amen. And you know, I knew what the topic was for today. It's too soon to quit. And so I was searching for a poem or a reading that fit that title, and I believe I found it. When things go wrong, as they sometimes will, when the road you're trudging seems all uphill, when the funds are low and the debts are high, you want to smile, but you just seem to sigh. When care is pressing you down a bit, rest if you must, but ooh, don't quit. Life is queer with its twists and turns, as every one of us sometimes learns, and many a fellow turns about when he might have won had he stuck it out. Don't give up, though the pace seems slow. You may succeed with another blow. Often the goal is nearer than it seems to a faint and faltering man. Often the struggler has given up when he might have captured the victor's cup. And he learned too late when the night came down how close he was to the golden crown. Success is failure turned inside out, the silver tint in the clouds of doubt. And you never can tell how close you are. It might be near when it seems so far. So stick to the fight when your hardest hit. It's when things seem worse that you must not quit. Amen.